A brand new teaser just dropped for Apex Legends Season 10. It looks like a World's Edge map update. On the loading screen, you can see these new monitors in-game in Countdown, so I went to explore it and take a closer look. It looks like some pictures showing some kind of seismic activity, and we have a few areas on the map actually located. And if we go to one of the tunnels where one of these areas are, this is what happens.
The ground shifts below our feet. I fear we are not prepared for change.
New kill leader appointed.